Divide. Problem number 6. 3x cubed minus 5x squared plus 4 divided by x squared plus 7 plus 4x. This is dividing polynomials using long division. So we already did a couple of examples, but in this one, not only do we have to rearrange each polynomial, we also have to fill in the ones that are missing. For example, starting with the largest exponent, which is 3, and then in descending order going down 2, now the next one is supposed to be 1, but it's not there, and this one doesn't have an x, so this one has an exponent of 0. So let's rewrite this problem and fill in this missing term. So 3x cubed minus 5x squared and then plus 0x, that is the missing term, plus 4. And for the second one, we do have all the terms, but they are not in descending order. So starting with the highest exponent, which is x squared, and then going down 4x, and last plus 7. They do not need to have the exact same amount of terms, but they do need to have the missing terms. So now where we fixed our polynomials, we can rewrite our division problem starting with the divisor. So x squared plus 4x plus 7, and then under the division bar, the dividend, 3x cubed minus 5x squared plus 0x plus 4. Now, by what do we have to multiply x squared to get 3x cubed? We have to multiply by 3x, because 3x times x squared gives us 3x cubed. And then continue to distribute, 3x times 4x gives us plus 12x squared. And also 3x times 7, which is plus 21x. Now subtracting all this down and changing the signs, we get 3x cubed minus 3x cubed is 0, and negative 5x squared minus 12x squared is a negative 17x squared, and 0 minus 21x is minus 21x. Bringing down the remaining term, plus 4, and starting again, what do we have to multiply x squared to get negative 17x squared? By negative 17, because negative 17 times x squared is negative 17x squared, and negative 17 times 4x is negative 68x, and negative 17 times 7 is negative 119. Subtracting, which changes the sign, we get negative 17x squared plus 17x squared, which is 0, negative 21x plus 68x, which is 47x, And 4 plus 119, which is plus 123. We don't have nothing remaining, so we are done, which means this division problem did not go very well. So we are left with the remainder. And to rewrite the answer, we start with 3x minus 17, and then we're expressing our remainder by saying plus the remainder, which we were not able to divide by x squared plus 4x plus 7. So all this is the answer to this division problem.